I feel this blood. Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish?
Thank you. place of power. Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
An evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
How'd ye dispel this evil?
Some being had come to possess the tree's heart. I destroyed the heart and its inhabitant.
So it were a ghost? Will it be back?
No. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods...
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving and we must tarry on. Our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
Weapon, young man.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here.
Never seek to cross us again.
We shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are plump as piglets, sweet as caramel.
But now we must talk to our white-haired friend.
I know that mark. This is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch.
She belongs to no man.
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seed sown by a man she detested.
We helped her. She agreed to serve. She bears the mark. She is ours. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
You used me to tame the Whispering Hillock. A lot of work.
Not free, brave soul.
Did you destroy the evil powers? Have you brought peace to our domain?
Yes.
So fortunate to have found so brave a knight, so able.
What did you need the children for?
We? They needed us. Our care.
Where are they?
They are far away.
Their troubles are over.
Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break. The girl. Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Thin as a rail. Terrified. Exhausted. She could barely stand, the poor thing.
We cared for her as best we could. Like she was our own daughter. Wasted affection. She proved a very naughty girl. Mischievous, stubborn, and selfish.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word, so tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy. We knew someone suffering for life. We read beast entrails, saw the omens.
We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a puddle. She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the elder blood, the soul seed that would burst into flame.
She fell into our hands. Elder blood!
The blood of the traitress. Does she sleep?
Like a lamb.
Come, sisters, no point in dawdling. The table's set, the cauldron bubbles.
We cannot! You know she is meant for him!
Emlyrith will get her. He will, but not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. Mm-hmm. Plump. Perfect for a broth.
I can taste it already. Very well. Get on with it! Oh, you'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.